So we're off then.
Ibrahimovic,
Alexander Pato,
Ambrosini,
Thiago Silva,
Seydor,
Pirlo.
Keeper's there, he made the right move and picks it up.
Daniel Alves, Antonini. Bonera.
Played into the danger zone. Not a good challenge at all. Free kick given. Can he make a chance? He scores! An early breakthrough, a real psychological blow to the opposition.
Well, he had a long run there, but he went for goal, and it was the right thing to do in the end.
Not a spare seat in the house, and this makes the celebration of that goal something to really remember.
Rossini, Seydor, Antonini,
Alexander Pato, and that's the mark of a true goal scorer. Bullseye. Not only did he create the space for himself well, he stayed so calm in front of goal, and he just guided it in.
He just makes it look so easy. He's such a threat up front and what.
Xavi. Daniel Alves.
Concedes a free kick in a dangerous area here.
He just wants to have a word with him by the looks of it. Probably about keeping his composure and his temper in check.
He knocks it in. Well, that's clearly not what he meant to do.
Two missed opportunities so far, but surely they'll score if they keep this tempo up.
15 minutes gone in the first half. Sight of goal here. Keeper's got it.
Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on.
Puts it away. It's in. Oh, he beat the defence expertly. He steadied himself. One glance at the keeper. And my, didn't he pull the trigger?
Well beaten to the ball there.
And they've lost control of the ball.
Ambrosini.
Back it goes all the way to the keeper. They've scored. You have to admire the way he drifted into space nicely, away from the defenders, and then unleashed a shot that was unstoppable.
And you have to say he took that really well, but the keeper made such a bad mistake, and it could cost this team badly.
Rossini, Seydor, Thiago Silva, and the return ball safely delivered.
His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. Nesta,
Ambrosini, Bonera, Alexander Pato. Good opportunity for a cross here. Booted away. Pedro.
We've nearly reached the half-hour mark. Messi.
Ambrosini.
Ibrahimovic.
Alexander Pato.
Challenge poor. How called. Played into the danger zone. Nesta.
Bonera.
Still got a lot to do from there. Foul there. Free kick given.
Seydor. Ambrosini.
Alexander Pato. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. 5 minutes left in the first half. Messi. What will he do now? Messi.
Looking for width.
Intended for that target in the middle. Ronaldinho. And he's looking to play it into the channel.
Sergio Busquets.
Ronaldinho.
There is the end of the first period.
Well, that was a tremendous half for the neutrals, at least, with plenty of goal-mouth action at both ends. I think the equaliser sets it up beautifully for the second half now.
2-2 is how it stands as we await the start of the second half today.
We're off. Will the second half provide more excitement for the fans here? It was a pretty hectic first 45. Great end-to-end football. Question now, of course, is whether we'll have a winner.
Alexander Pato.
Bonera.
Oh, some ball that is.
Wide, and that's putting it mildly.
I just thought that was a great chance and he should have made more of that header.
Iniesta. Ronaldinho. Ibrahimovic. Messi. Great ball over the top. Ibrahimovic. They're breaking free down the flank.
Good clearance there.
Ambrosini. Ronaldinho. A poor attempt at a pass.
Alexander Pato.
It's easily picked up. Through to the flank.
He punched the ball to safety.
We're into the last half hour of the game.
Seydorf. Seydorf!
His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. Iniesta. Now here's a chance.
Although the keeper did get to it, you have to say that's far from a convincing save. The defender had to do the clearing up after him.
Nice ball out to the wing. Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar.
Well, that was a stunning effort, but he didn't quite get the accuracy on it.
Messi.
And the ball back to the goalkeeper.
Bonera.
Good opportunity for a cross here.
Crosses, and the keeper has it.
Maxwell,
approaching the last 15 minutes of the game.
The danger passes with a timely deflection. A corner, though.
It's across the face of goal.
Alexander Pato.
Just not enough bodies forward. Can he pick out a colleague? Intercepted a through pass and it's cleared to safety.
Sergio Busquets.
Pirlo.
And it's a really well-taken goal. It's in. That one finds the net. He knew exactly where the goal was. Didn't even have to look up. And got enough behind the shot to beat the keeper.
So lethal with that right.
Stopped him. Oh, illegally, says the referee.
Seydorf. Alexander Pato.
Villa.
They're trying another cross.
Bonera, Lamini,
Thiago Silva, Alexander Pato.
Just one goal separating the two teams with only 5 minutes to play on the clock. No attempt to play the ball. Free kick.
Alexander Pato,
Bonera. Rubinho. Alexander Pato.
He scores! That should calm the supporters' frayed nerves. Not to mention the manager's.
Well, he smashed it off the crossbar, but he's got lucky. It's gone in.
A few minutes apart, but the outcome identical. He has been clinical today.
There is the referee's whistle for full time.
Well, I'll tell you, if the performance really matched the support, it may well have been very different. The fans were outstanding, but their team failed to respond.
So, thanks to Jim Beglin for joining me. That's all we have time for this afternoon.
We are off and running. Heinze.
Di Maria.
Messi. Schweinsteiger. The keeper comes and takes the ball.
Friedrich. Closer.
Maybe a shot. Fans will be disappointed with that.
Out of nothing, he's produced an effort like that. Shame about the end result, though.
Mascherano. Mertesacker. Schweinsteiger. Good interception here. Nowhere near the ball. Foul given. Minutes to go until the half-time whistle. Schweinsteiger. Closer. Maxi Rodriguez. Now it's a great chance for a counter. Higuain! Well, it was a tricky shot, but the keeper handled it well. Schweinsteiger.
Friedrich.
Schweinsteiger. Mertesacker. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward.
There it is! They've scored! You have to admire the way he drifted into space nicely. Away from the defenders. And then unleashed a shot that was unstoppable.
Oh, it takes real skill to execute a lob like that. When it comes off, it's simply delightful to watch. What a goal.
Yep, offside there, to the massive relief of the opposition defenders. The referee blows his whistle to end a first half played at a pretty frantic pace. I wonder, can they keep it up after the break?
Well, even if you've been playing well, conceding at such a crucial time can be...
Away we go in the second half then, as they look to try to kill the game off.
In the penalty area. Possibility here for a cross. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. Get a free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it?
This is a great chance for a shot on goal. and it's taken with some style. It is in. Oh, he steadied himself. He looked around. He took the applause of the crowd. And then he finished them off.
Well, he took that away beautifully, even if the chance came from a mistake by the keeper.
Messi.
We've reached the hour mark.
Lahm. Knocks it through to the front line.
Still got a lot to do from there. Own goal, what a nightmare!
And to put the ball in your own net like that really could take the wind out of their sails.
Friedrich.
Almost 75 minutes on the watch now.
Tevez. Lahm.
Well, some ball that is. Four targets to aim at. I don't think the keeper was overly bothered by that.
He can do better than that, and he won't be happy with that long-range effort.
Demichelis. Mascherano. Closer. Maxi Rodriguez. Superb intervention.
The referee blows and it's all over.
A bitter loss to have to swallow. You'd have thought they'd had the game won when they were ahead. Maybe they took their foot off the pedal.
I think when the attitude and the application is that strong from both teams, you know you're going to see a top game. And I think they've delivered in every way.
And all that remains is for me to thank my co-commentator.
ットボールファンの皆さん、こんにちは。ご機嫌いかがでしょうか。レアルマドリー対インテル、本日の試合解説は元日本代表北澤剛さんをお招きしています。よろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いいたします。
さて北澤さん、スターが揃いましたね。
まあそう、こういった対戦があるわけではないですからね、こちらワクワクしていますよね。
そうですね。さあ選手の入場です。さあ、まもなくキックオフです。さあ、サポーターの見守る中、前半戦スタートです。注目していきましょう。かわしていく。ゴールを狙った。
いやー、際どいな。
思いっきり打ってきましたよ。
もうちょっと前までね、持ってくるかなと思ったんですけどね。
ここで奪う。ディフェンス。
どうなるのか。
抜けてくるか。ここはヘッドでクリア。もう一度。狙った。思い切って打ってきましたね。
惜しかったですね。
さあ前半も時間が少し経ちました。レアル、どうご覧になりますか。
そうですね、やや押してますよね。
チップキックで、右が上がっていく、攻め込んできます。一人で上がっていく、頭で流し込む。これを決められない。
大きなチャンスでしたね。残念です。
レアル、決定的ともいえるチャンス逃しています。ヘッド、グアリーン、スペースへ抜けた、シュート、
いいですね。コース先読みしてましたよ。良い守りです。
30分を回りました。長いボール、端からチャンスを作る。ボールはクリア。ここはクリアします。危ないところでした。さあ前で味方が待っています。ボールは渡る。モドリッチ、上がっていく、左サイド、左、さらに前線、クリスティアーノ・ロナウド、速さには定評があります。
おっと、抜けてきますね。おっと、いやーすごいですよね。
はい、非常にセービング力の高い選手です。 フォローが欲しい。シュート、笛が鳴りました。前半終了です。さて北澤さん、前半終えたところなんですが、まだ両チーム無得点、いかがでしょう。
そうですね、作戦なのかもしれない。
後半です。両チームノースコアで終わった前半、後半に動きがあるんでしょうか。奪います。ディフェンスに合いました。右側、右上がっていく、中央にいるぞ、なんとかクリア、遠目からシュート。
うわ、しかしキーパーの反応早いですよね。
セービングには非常に定評のある選手です。カンビアッソ、左側フォローがいません。中央にいる、跳ね返されます。一人持ち上がっていく、抜けない、右側、
どうなるのか、
どうだ、いいディフェンスを見せます。主審がファウルを取りました。そしてこれが今日最初のファウル。本日の主審はマリオ・ペドロッティさんです。左、後半30分を回ろうというところ。
おっと、危ないところでファウルです。
たまらず行ってしまいましたね。
あっと、壁にまともに入った。ここで選手の交代があるようです。タイデル上がっていく、ここまで走ります。中央から行った、ベンゼマ、レアル、前半と比べてやや調子が落ちているように見えるんですが、
ちょっとペースダウンしてますかね。
なるほど、ここで選手交代。後半40分が過ぎました。レアル、今のところ0対0。中盤での動きがこの辺から急に良くなっていますよね。
はい、運動量も増えてきましたよね。早いですね。
フォローが欲しい。さあシュート、ここで詰めている。後半終了です。さあ北澤さん、後半戦を総括していただきたいんですが、
お互いあと一歩だったんですけどもね。ただまあ緊張感は保たれてますからね、まだ分かりませんよ。まあですが延長戦も白熱しそうですね。
いや本当にそうですね。それでは引き続きハイライトをご覧ください。さあキックオフ、延長前半のスタートです。抜けない、まだ持っている、抜けてくる、高速ドリブル、
いいですね。
ここは大きく蹴りました。 モドリッチシュート。
しかし北澤さん、あそこで一人で上がっていきましたね。
はい、やや強引な感じも見えますけどもね、ああいった攻めも時には有効なんですよね。
ラノッキア、カンパニアーロ、ここで延長前半の終了です。延長前半を終えてもまだ両チーム無得点、依然としてどう